Oliver Paul, 30 years old, thick head of hair, worries he's gone bald. Wakes up at 9:15, Faraday's his way down to 96 tram line. Breakfast on the run again, he's well aware, he's dropping soil in the seat, bags of mine, crumbs everywhere. Feeling sick at the sight of his computer, he dodges his way through the Swanston commuters. He rips off his tie, hands it to a homeless man sleeping in the corner of a metro bus stand. Not gonna work today, gonna count the minutes that the trains run late. I'll sit in the grass, build pyramids out of coke cans. Trips on a pothole that's not been filled in. He waits for an elevator, 129. A lady walks in and waits by his side. Her heels are high, bag is snakeskin, hair pulled so tight, see a skeleton. The thickest perfume on her breath, tortoiseshell necklace between her breasts. She looks up and down with a Botox frown. He's more used to that look by now. The elevator rings and they awkwardly step in. Their fingers touch on the rooftop, but don't jump, little boy, don't jump off that roof. You got your whole life ahead of you, still in your youth. I give skin like you. He said, I think you're projecting the way that you're feeling. Not suicidal, just idling insignificantly. I come up here for perception and clarity. I like to imagine I'm playing Sin City. All the people look like ants from up here, and the wind's the only traffic you can hear. He said all I ever wanted to be was an elevator operator. Can you help me, please? Don't jump, little boy, don't jump off that roof. You got your whole life ahead of you, you're still in your youth. I give anything to skin like you. Don't jump, little boy, don't jump off that roof. You got your whole life ahead of you, you're still in your youth. I give anything to skin like you.